And that in itself is probably the most poetic thought that there's been all week. Apart from the possible downfall of Donald Trump. Okay, this is by me, and it is set down here.
Thanks to Hal for joining us.
Statistically, the chances of Hal and us both being in Tucson together at the same time and doing a show are probably this won't happen again for another 11 years. So book now. Here we are. This is set right here in the Mr. Saguaro. And the Pope came in and had a special message for me back in the days of fax machines. I wrote it down, here it is. Out in the trees, old tarantulas got me humming. Out in the desert, the cacti are home. Tarantulas cluster in their underground dome. Olé. A spicy goatee. If you see Gino, won't you kiss him for me? Olé. Through the dark window, she squeezes her eggs. Out they come tumbling on their spindly legs. Olé, tarantula. I feel like a three-legged chincha standing on a table so wide I can't see over the side. Look at his fingers caressing the keys. If he don't please you, you just can't be pleased. Olé. A shiny dark mist. If she don't kiss you, will you ever be kissed? Olé. Thank you. Miss Emma Swift. The sound of time giving birth to itself. And me. I said, what you say, Pontiff?
He said, come here, boy. I said,
what you say, Pontiff?
He said, come here, boy. A little closer, I'll tell you. So I got some new one, both of these.
And he told me,
all life is sinful, the Catholics say. Ease it up quick, and then you throw it away. All life